Hey writers, today you will hear from three of your peers who have been selected as this year's Rose Festival Court finalists. After hearing each of their speeches, you will have the opportunity to vote for who you believe should represent our school as the 2020 Rose Festival Court Princess. The winner will earn not only just the title, but also a $3,500 scholarship, a mentorship with top female executives, as well as the opportunity to travel and meet with leaders across the state. Good luck to each of our candidates, Senior Fatima, Senior Dylan, and Junior Zemzem.
Hi, my name's Fatima. I'm a senior here at Roosevelt, and the theme for the Rose Festival this year is Evolving Tradition Inspiring. How do those three words describe the Rose Festival? And this is my intake on it. As we all know, the Rose Festival is a celebration where we honor diversity and celebrate unity. It's where our differences what brings us together while educating others about our cultures and beliefs. Inspiration is a feeling of enthusiasm, and that's exactly what the Rose Festival does for anyone that's a part of it. The parades have been a part of the city of Portland for years now, and growing up I loved attending them. I don't want to limit myself because I know my achievements and goals are beyond unthinkable. This has been a tradition for my family for years now. Coming to the US and not having any family or friends was extremely hard, but going to those parades has definitely made my family and I feel safe and welcomed in, and that's exactly what I want to show other families out there. I want to show them that those parades are somewhere that they can go and feel welcomed in. This tradition has evolved in many different ways. It has continued to help girls out there to reach their goals and reach a higher education. It has shown us the true meaning of what it means to go after what you believe in and doing it with the tradition and culture that makes you who you are. Culture is a way for people to connect and really get to know each other. It's what divides us but also makes us a community. I believe that becoming the Rose Festival Princess will contribute to helping me evolve as a person and become the best version of myself. And show the girls all around the world that regardless of your age, race, ethnicity, size, we are all beautiful.
Hi, my name is Dylan Newville. I'm a senior at Roosevelt High School and I'm running to be your 2020 Rose Princess. The prompt we had to respond to was inspiring, tradition, evolving. How do these three words encompass what the Rose Court is? Here's my response. Each generation provides a stepping stone for the next. The importance of learning and respecting the past is intrinsic in order to create a better future, an ideal that is woven into the very fabric of the Rose Court and life itself. My fondest memories as a rosy-cheeked, frizzy-haired little girl was spent clinging onto my mother with one hand and with the other ecstatically waving at the Rose Princesses, gliding by in their shiny sports cars. Although they seemed so far from my spot on the sidewalk, they were still the girls I knew. The girls who went to school up the road for me, who played in the jazz band, who volunteered at the local retirement home, the girls who you could always count on to have a smile on their face. I watched them earn their crown not only through their time spent waving on their parade float, but also through the hours they spent within their own community, uplifting those right alongside of them. The Rose Court taught me the real definition of what being a princess is, beyond the Disney characters that I so often sported on my t-shirt during my time at Chief Joseph Elementary School. A princess is when one is willing to do their part to serve their community. Their actions deem them a princess, whether or not they are bestowed an official crown or title. This recurring representation has led myself and so many other citizens of Rosario on a long path of service. With generations of Portlanders influenced by the Rose Court to engage within our city, has allowed Portland to flourish into the wonderful place we know it to be today. But it still continues to bloom, adding more petals as each generation is inspired by the last. By traditionally celebrating these princesses' acts of service, the Rose Court has inspired and continues to inspire young faces all across the state to engage within their community and evolve it into the best place possible. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Zemzem and I'm a junior here at Roosevelt High School. One of the questions that I got asked was, how will you inspire your community by being Rose Princess? As Rose Festival Princess, I will inspire my community by being the mic and working together to create change and evolve. I believe that I will inspire my community. It takes one person to start, but a village to continue a movement. I want the community of North Portland to continue to the traditions of welcoming others and opening their arms for more diverse minds. Not pushing each other away for being different, but using those differences to help Portland evolve. We need to bring each other together so we can step up and make changes. Portland is a place where voices should be liberated. Growing up, my values have been to stand up and to take charge. North Portland is filled with traditions and communities from different backgrounds with diverse minds. As a Rose Princess, I want to inspire all those diverse minds to come together to grow to make our community better every day. That could be stepping out of your comfort zone to make your voices heard. This will make sure that voices that are important to us are helping us evolve positively and collectively. As a Rose Princess, it is wholeheartedly important to emphasize my voice, to be the mic for others so they feel inspired to step up. I want to represent the diverse minds in my community, to be their motivation, to be the change they want to see. I want to be their voice to step up and express their beautiful selves, and for them to feel that their voices are being represented and inspiring for the next generation. Thank you.
At this time, we ask teachers to please allow your students to get out their phones and vote for Roosevelt's 2020 Rose Festival Court Princess. You can vote by scanning the QR code on screen, or use the link below it. Thank you.